Pessoal, aqui estão voando em cima de grande pinhal. Eu e o Kiko. Tem uma coluna de urubu embaixo aqui, estão 300 da rampa. Olha o Kikão aqui embaixo.
It starts with one. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I'm designed this rhyme to explain in due time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. It's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on to, didn't even know. Or wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside. I didn't even know I tried.
Estamos 570 da rampa. Provavelmente um fio aqui do chão. E... eu também, Kiko. Vamos tirar.
Design is rhyme to remind myself how I tried so hard. In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me. I'm surprised it got so. Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me in the end. You kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory. I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. I put my trust in you.
Estamos aqui em cima de pinhal, eu e o Kiko, 500 da rampa. Vamos meio lateral vento aqui, que aqui tá sem vento na cidade, estamos a 40 por hora. E ele parece que achou alguma coisa lá.
can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Not a sense of confidence, I'm convinced that it's just too much pressure to take.
I've felt this way before, so insecure.
Frente do aeroporto de São João, não sei se eu vou conseguir chegar, então o vento vem através.
Chegando no aeroporto de São João, vamos voo triangulação, saímos de Andradas, Pico do Gavião,
Pinhal, Jardim, Pinhal e aeroporto.
I felt this way before, so insecure.
São João, aeroporto, saindo do Pico, deve ter dado mais ou menos eu não cheguei a ver aqui tempo de voo, mas foi muito legal, sem nuvem nenhuma no céu, ralado pra caralho, mas tá aí, curtiu o voo pra caralho. Obrigado, Udo, pela câmera aí, ó, vamos ver como que ficou essas filmagens aí. Agora vamos preparar as coisas pra vazar. Valeu!